According to the Minister of Agriculture, $20 million has been budgeted for the restoration of the paddy drying facility at Les Beholden in Blackbush Polder. Narima Ali reports.
The Minister of Agriculture, Mr. Zulfikar Mustafa, along with a team from his ministry and the regional officials of Region 6, on Saturday, April 17, visited the paddy drying facility in Les Beholden, Blackbush Polder. This facility was commissioned some 12 years ago with the aim of providing a shorter drying period for paddy seeds. After touring the facility both inside and out, the minister met with media operatives to reveal his utter dissatisfaction over the condition of the much-needed infrastructure.
We are here in Blackbush Polder, Les Beholden, at a seed drying facility. This facility was built in 2009 and handed to the RP. And we're standing on the drying floor, and that is the drying facility for the seed paddy. I'm very disappointed that since the building of this facility, it was not put into operation. I don't know what's the problem or what, but when I went in there just now, I was very shocked to see the condition of the dryer, the processing plant, and the generator. So what I have done, I have some money in our budget. I've asked the GRDB to work along with RPA to give us an estimate to see how much we can spend to bring back this facility.
He went on to state why it is important that this facility is functional in Region 6.
I want this facility to come into use because we are having a lot of demands now for seed paddy. You know, for last year we have launched a new variety of seed paddy, the GRDB 16, and those paddy are in demand, and people on the quarantine will need those paddy, and these facilities will be important to process those kinds of paddy. Also, if you look around here, GRDB, they are doing these experiment field that they have. And there's a part that what we did at Burma, we are doing here to the Bio-45 rice that ICA is helping us to launch in Guyana. That's a very important variety of rice because it has a lot of property health benefit. It has zinc in it and other health benefits in it. So we are now in the trial stage, and we are looking forward that that variety can become a candidate variety shortly. So those things are very important, and these facilities will be important to process those kinds of seeds.
Minister Mustafa continued by emphasizing on the following points.
I will work aggressively to ensure that we get this facility back on track. I don't think it was ever put into use. I am very disappointed, and this time around I hope that when we rehabilitate it, we can have it for the benefit of the farmers, and RPA can play the role to get it done. Also, NARI will have to be more aggressive. If you look at the building over there, I am very disappointed. Vine is taking over the building, and that is why that the former CEO would have he should have seen that these things done be in a better state. And when you go around the country, these are the things that we are finding out now. I went to Timiri, I went to number 63, I went to other nurseries, and it's horrified to see certain things that I am seeing. I'm now tasked the new CEO acting of NARI that I want this building to be clean, set into put into a proper state, and we can have someone living here to take care of these facilities.
The agriculture minister noted that the ministry had set aside some $20 million in its budget to carry out rehabilitation works on the facility that is expected to increase rice production in Region 6. He also noted that these works are to be executed during this year. Narima Ali, Channel 8 News.